are as a people, inherently and historically, opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. For we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice. It is a system which has conscripted vast human and material resources into the building of a tight-knit, highly efficient machine that combines military, diplomatic, intelligence, economic, scientific, and political operations. Its preparations are concealed and not published. Its dissenters are silent, not praised. No expenditure is questioned, no rumor is printed, no secret is revealed. Without debate, without criticism, no administration and no country can succeed, and no recovery can survive. That is why the Athenian lawmaker Solon created a time for any citizen to shrink from controversy. But I am asking your help to prevent the path of forming and alerting America. Confident in your help, man will be what he was born to be, free and independent.
As soon as you